Technology trivia question number 13. What was the first commercial personal computer called, and when was it released? The first commercial personal computer was called the Altair 8800 and was released in 1975. Yeah!